When workload activity on an Oracle Java Cloud Service instance requires it, I can use the scale-up, scale-down feature to change the compute shape of a node, increase its RAM, or, when space starts to run low, add block storage. Conversely, when the load eases, I can reduce server capacity to a less expensive configuration. We call this scaling a node, or vertical scaling. Let's say the load on one of the nodes in my cluster has grown to a point where the performance has degraded significantly. In this case, I'll want to increase the capacity of that node by scaling it up. I can launch my scale up from the specific node's action menu. My node is currently using the default compute shape of one CPU and 7.5 GB of RAM. I believe the single CPU will be satisfactory, but will want to increase the RAM, so I'll select this compute shape. If I wanted to increase the size of the node, I could also add more block storage. However, if I increase block storage now, I won't be able to reduce it later, and need to consider if I want that permanent added expense. I think I'll pass. If I were adding block storage, I would select the volume to which I wanted to add the storage here, but in this exercise, I could ignore this field and proceed with the scaling operation. I can see here that the scaling operation is underway. As with other scaling operations, when Oracle Java Cloud Service is applying my changes, it puts the service instance into a maintenance mode and stops any servers running on the node. After a few minutes, I'll track its progress here on the activity page. And here, I can see more granular details of the scaling operation. And now, I'll return to the service details page. This tells me that the scaling is complete and the operation is successful. Oracle Java Cloud Service now starts any servers that should run on this node. When the workload eases, I can reduce or scale down the size of the node. Again, working from the service details page, I'll scale down the node the same way I scaled up. Only this time, I'll select a compute shape with less RAM. Since I can't remove block storage, I can ignore this field and proceed. I can see here that the scaling operation is underway and can track it on the activity page. I successfully scaled down the node. To learn more about scaling and all other aspects of Oracle Java Cloud Service, visit us at cloud.oracle.com, the Oracle Learning Library, or any of these Oracle websites. And thanks for watching.